Ms. SA Shudufhadzo Musida shared that she had a virtual graduation like all of this year's Vice graduates, and then later had a meeting with the Vice Chancellor. The official Vice Twitter page showed that it was more than just a meeting in a video that showed Shudu strutted on a stage wearing her crown, gown, and receiving her certificate from the VC. Hi T Squad, I'm Mr. T World and welcome to the T World. Many people felt it was unfair for her to get a real graduation, rubbing it in the face of many others who had won virtually. Some defended Shudu, saying as Miss Ace, she wasn't just anybody and was bound to get a special treatment. People then dragged the beloved former Miss Ace and Miss Universe Zozibini Tunzi into the argument. They were so convinced that Zozi, with her down-to-earth nature, would never allow herself to be treated differently than others and participate in the classism and discrimination. But others felt because Zozi is their favorite, even if she did this, people would not criticize her for it. Y'all wanna tell me unengqondo uZozi? It's not being hateful towards Shudu, and I mean, what are you saying? Zozi had privileges to travel during a pandemic in order to make her public appearance as Miss Universe. Shudu then got a chance to show her face somewhere and should have declined, one tweet said in defense of Shudu. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.